drivers, and welcome to Highway Rides with Granny.
Stop it.
And today, we're riding along with Granny into the eye of a hurricane. I don't call her Fearless Granny for nothing.
That's me every day.
Hey, you gotta get out and live a little. You can't just sit at the house. When these events come along, you know, you got to get out and take advantage of the situation. You only live once, so we YOLOing it today. We may be in Kansas before this day's over. Through a secret portal called a tornado.
Stop.
So, ride with us or fly with us. We ain't sure which way it is yet today. We'll keep you updated. Over and out.
Thanks for riding along with us and enjoying my crazy son. Thank you.
Airplane, maybe, like,
lane over there, don't you, that if there's two people in the car, you can get that? So any slowdown in traffic, you can... I think Mid-April got in it. I'm not sure, but I know that me and Rosemary did.
What does that mean? You can do get over and just fly?
No, but you can keep going your speed. You can keep, whatever speed they have there, you can keep going that. And Rosemary told me, she said there's people that have done it by putting out a cutout in their look on the person with them, because you have to have another person with you. You can't just one person get over there. Still works that way.
Are you allowed to drive faster than the rest of the traffic?
Yeah, because when traffic stalls here and there's accidents and there's whatever, you have to wait. If you're over there, you just keep... When she and I went through there, it was, you know, heavy traffic time of day we went, and we just trucked right on. And you see people over there, they were barely moving, traffic about completely stopped.
Oh, but you're...
See. Well, I got another one. I'm going to get the hotel. I'm charging this one out. Hello. Entering vicinity of Atlanta, Georgia. And on our way to...